It looked pretty dated, but since it was free, I booted up my ancient Hewlett Packard PC. I put in the disk, it started to run, to brace myself for educational fun.
Welcome to all these basics in education and learning.
All I need is 7 notebooks to break out of this game. Trapped inside of Baldi's basics, and Baldi's pretty unnerving.
I hear every door you open.
I dare not doubt his claim. I found the next notebook on a desk before long.
I get more angry each time you answer wrong.
The numbers were jumbled, indiscernibly math. I knew from the smacking I'd incurred Baldi's wrath. Out in the hall, I heard a loud crack. Baldi was there, and he was on the attack. Can't escape from Baldi's basics. I can't get past it, it's a bully.
Gonna take a piece of your candy.
Now I'm as good as dead. Let me out of Baldi's basics. For love of all that is holy. Should've lit this game on fire and gone right back to bed. Does this thing do? It closed in fast and cornered me. A student named Playtime appeared in my way. She pulled out her jump rope and said,
"Let's play!"
I tried to escape, the ball burst through the door. So I began skipping rope as I had never before. I dashed through the doorway.
No running in the halls.
His finger was pointed, his expression quite stern.
Detention for you,
he said.
When will you learn?
The timer ticked down, the smacking drew near. 2 seconds more before Baldi'd be here. Out of time, Baldi's basics, and Baldi's one step behind me. Only missing one more notebook. God, sweeping time up here. No way out of Baldi's basics. And Baldi's certain to find me. Can't escape or use the soda. And there ain't no notebook here.
Where is the 7th notebook?
Three, three, three.
I want a 100 of them.